This is a reading from a book of poetry by Eileen Caddy. The book is called The Spirit of Findhorn, Words to Live By, from the co-founder of the extraordinary Findhorn community. It was published in 1976. This particular excerpt is called Live in Harmony with Life, page 86. Get into tune with what's going on. To begin with, you may not even be fully aware of what it is all about. It is something that you feel within, vibrate with, feel in harmony with. You have a feeling of expectancy, of excitement. It is in the very ethers, the air you breathe, the ground you walk on. You have felt a similar feeling when spring has been in the air, a bursting forth of new life. It is all there, just waiting to come forth. And before you realize what is happening, spring is there, and you are in the middle of it. The new is here, and you are in the middle of it. You are part of it, and find yourselves vibrating with new life. All the old has passed away. It is a glorious feeling of complete freedom and abandonment, of bursting out the old confined ways into new spaciousness where there are no limitations. You can feel yourselves growing and expanding in every direction, with a feeling that anything can happen at any moment, and you are ready for it, ready to move right into it. You are like a runner at the starting line, on your toes, all keyed up, ready to be off at the starter's signal. There is so much going on at all levels at this time that you cannot help being aware of it. Changes are coming, and you are part of those changes, so go along with them. Be willing to change, and change quickly when and where necessary. Do not hesitate or hang back. Step right into all that is taking place, swiftly and surely, and with absolute confidence and faith. Realize there is perfect harmony and rhythm in all that is taking place. Nothing is out of tune or out of timing. It is a glorious unfoldment. Nothing can go wrong, and all is very, very well. Spring unfolds in true perfection. This is the spring of the new age, and this too is unfolding in that same true perfection. Simply go along with it all and help to speed up the process, giving constant thanks that you are part of it, that you are aware of it, that you are the spearhead of all that is happening. There is no turning back now. You must go forward, ever forward, toward the glorious goal. Light bearers, unite and let your lights blaze forth. The greater the unity, the greater the light. More and more light is needed in the world, and you are all part of that glorious light. So hide not your light. Every single light is needed to increase the power and strength of it, so that nothing will be able to withstand it. Light will envelop all, and darkness will be no more.